minutes into the second half. Raheem Sterling's cross was allowed to bounce in the box. Iago Aspas was on hand to net his first goal for Liverpool. The former Celta Vigo striker steering in to put the Reds a goal to the good.